shot here. And gone past to Valcourt. Valcourt hands it off to Ethan Jago at the top of the key. 11 seconds remaining. Jago drives back to the middle, steps it back, kicks to the corner, Valcourt.